Mic wasn't on. I've been explaining all of this and it wasn't on. Alright, so let me explain what I just recorded like 5 minutes of before. The preparation chapter, I got everybody all these weapons. You saw what I showed you. I gave the iron rune to Ellie Wood, so no crits. We don't have enough units to fill out the party size, but that's okay. More experience for everybody. Also, there are more chapters. We have to fight his minions before we fight the final boss, so we're getting there. Yeah. So. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe I'll send you up here to go straight north. And I will send Guy with you. Let's see. This long range magic is no joke. Like, I'm gonna have to rescue Mills. You've got decent resist. Ooh. How far can you hit? Too far. How far can you hit? Okay, y'all can't move. We'll take you this way. We'll take you here. And we have... I'm trying to upgrade her crit to get, to be able to have a killer bow, which will probably be the best that she's gonna be able to get. And there it is. In the shortest amount of time. A killing bow. Yeah, she's C now, which is excellent. We're gonna take you this way and you... this way. Yeah, no damage. You're dying. Bye. Oh, our axe went up. We have not got the legendary weapons yet for those who have S rankings. So I'm excited to see those in the future. Please don't hit my knight with magic. Okay. Miss. Thank you. You just brought yourself closer. Good. Ha! Seven, 10, 12, 12, 8. Ba-ba-da-ba-dum-bum. We could do axe. Yeah, you're dead. What? Nice. Okay, now, calm down. You have a Wodow. That's not good. What's your 21? High level. We need you. No, we'll still kill with our steel lance. Oh, crit. We must definitely kill. You're probably one of the few non-boss minions that would be able to do damage to me. I mean, look at my defense. 25. It's not even maxed. I bet you 30 is max. Okay. We shall move forward. It's really putting a damper on our minions, like not minions, our flyers. Minions was in my brain. Okay. Ooh, miss. Thank you. Ooh, miss. Hit kill with a crit. You haven't seen a paladin's crit yet. They run in place. Ugh, terrible level. I like the way his sword is shaped. It's very jagged. Good. Decent level. He needs to continue to use his axe, though. Heal. That one. I really want her to go this way, so I'm going to get her, get her prepared. I'll keep my killing edge equipped. All right. You thought. Again, you thought. I hate that I'd use 4 out of the 20 on that. Ugh, worst level. Nice. Yeah, there wasn't much to buy for mages in terms of anima. The new spell Divine for light magic users was in the shops for the preparation chapter, but only Elfire. So I went ahead and replaced Urk's Thunder. Oh, another crit. In order to not overuse Elfire. And Thunder has better other stats than just power. One hit KO, got the level. Okay, resistance is enough. Oh, you actually hit. And you're not going to. Okay, you miss. 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 All right. I'm gonna go here. You're going to there any way I can one-hit them? Yes. Perfect. Oh, and we got another level. Here we go. So now next turn, Heath will have been promoted. Excellent. Do I need to rescue? I can't rescue with you. What are you? You have a light brand. You have silver. 7 resist to 10. Strength is maxed. Okay. Let's crit, please. Crit. I need to use Hamern on her Manicotti. Can you be targeted? No. The bolting's gone. Where's the purge? Okay. So Nils is safe. Okay. No crit. Odd. No hit. No hit. No hit. Let's heal you. Let's get you visited. Talisman. Okay, how far can you hit? And then there's a ballista. Okay, nothing close. All right, let's promote. Okay. Boost up everything else. You can also use swords. I couldn't remember. Crit, you're dead. Simple as that. So you can be hit by purge. Crit, please. Nope. Seven, two. Okay. Oh, you're gonna hit them? Oh, it did hit. Okay, so we're still good. When can you hit again? Oh, you don't have bolting! Not like the other one. Okay, you have that. You have that. Oh, she doesn't crit after all of that. Oh my god, and they still hit her. No, you need to hit him. Nice level. She's got enough resistance, right? That other bandit. Oh. There they are. Already? Yes, you are. So I can start working on the sword to get a steel sword. Dead. There's Renault. Oh, yes, Fortify. Yeah, Fortify is extremely powerful. He has A in both. He's got decent stats. Get out of here. Some kills for Raven so he can catch up. Once he's promoted, I think he'll be fine. I missed both of those. Okay. Thank you. Crit. You're dead. Level 16. He has high defense. Can I kill you in one shot? Yep. And I don't have to worry about the magic. She close to maxing? She maxed on skill. Okay. We need to get over there. I'll go here. And you'll do this. You can get a little bit of experience. I guess we will go this way. We've got the ballista here. You're good. And then we're good, so we can catch up to them. Ugh. You didn't crit, but okay. Fortify, will. Everybody's healed. Enough. Thank you. I'm worried that I just killed an enemy or a friend by accident. Trying to get down there to save Nils and them. Oh, y'all still hit. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, if I can kill one. Get out. I think we'll be okay. If I can use mend. There we go. Get your level. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I have to prevent them from attacking. Jeez. Okay, now he's at S. So I can switch back to sword. No crit. Of course. Yeah, you're out. Nice try. Nice try. Oh, you hit, but you're dead. Oh, I thought they were going after Lucius. Nope. Nope. Freak. Okay. Oh my gosh, my chair. Nice level. We're at A, we're close. Okay. Dead. 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 Oh, not dead. That's a crit. You have yet to crit on that killing edge. And still hasn't. Are you out? You're out. There's the crit. Jesus. Is there any more enemies that just popped up? No. Okay. I think I'm gonna try to get Raven to kill the sniper, which should give it another level, so he'll be at 18. But y'all need to be up here. No damage. 0000. Oh. Okay. Let's backtrack a little bit. Perfect. Okay. Got the level, he's 18. Also, nice. Ooh, it's up to C now already? Awesome. Can't attack me, can't attack me, can't attack me. Okay, perfect. Da-da-da-da-da. Sword, get some sword up. You just asking for the wrong person to attack you. Seriously. Okay. He's level 19. Really? You have, okay. How much you got left till you upgrade? Oh, you're about to have C. That's cool. So much defense. You have 24 defense for no reason. I mean, oh yeah, that's gonna work. Can you rescue Hector? Yes, you can. Let's give a little smack smack. I crit. I crit 2 times in a row. I wasn't planning on Hector killing her. 2 times. I mean, look at his attack. It's 28. 28. You're level 7. I think I'll upgrade. So now we're C. Nice. All right, that is everybody. Final chapter. Okay, so he has the 3 strong swords that they need. 4 blades, Areola, which there are only 4 blazes only for him. Ariola is for Lucius. Is he even S? Lucius. Yes, he is. Okay, so he can have that. But, yeah. And then, what else does he have? He has... Durandal is... These three are all for the three that we know. So, Elliewood, Hector, and Lynn. But that will all be in the next chapter, because the next chapter is the last. And we have to fight all of the dead champions that we've killed that were his. He brings them back as zombies. And they all have special weapons that we get to use in the final battle if we get them. So, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you next time. Bye!